Signs of smoke at a fraternity house on the KU campus displaces nearly 100 students. Johnny Rollins flew over the scene in Chopper 9 HD, the house located on the 1600 block of 16th and Tennessee. KMBC 9, Stephanie Ramos is live in Lawrence with the details. Stephanie.
Len, smoke was billowing out from this Sigma Chi fraternity house here on the KU campus earlier today from where the roof line meets the balcony, causing an immediate evacuation. Firefighters took the place of KU students at the three-story fraternity house as they fought to contain and find the cause of smoke. What started as a single alarm was quickly elevated to three because of red flag warnings in place. That brought additional fire crews from Overland Park, Lenexa, and Olathe. It's unclear how many students were inside at the time, but all were evacuated immediately.
The smoke and a little bit of flames was showing at the roof line, at the eaves, so they just cut open to some open spaces to try to get where the fire originated.
The fire investigation does continue now tonight. Since we've been out here, we've seen a couple of students allowed back inside this house, and they've been playing fire-themed songs tonight, like Billy Joel's Ring of Fire and We Didn't Start the Fire. So we've been listening to that tonight. Now coming up at 10, here from a KU student who was inside at the time when he noticed that haze. Back to you.
They seem to have a good sense of humor about it. Thank you, Stephanie. Sprinklers and a full alarm protection system are installed, a requirement in all KU campus homes. Sprinklers did not go off, and no word yet on when students will be allowed back in.